What's up, peeps? Thanks for joining me. My name is Daymon Warren, and this is Day One Tech. And today, I have a drone. This is a drone by Holy Stone. They sent this out to me to test and review. I like flying drones. I got a lot of drones. So I'm going to test this one out, give you my honest review. This is not a sponsored video. They don't have any say on my review. So this is going to be my honest review of this drone. So a couple features of this drone, it's nice and portable, powerful, says on the box, ultralight, foldable. It is under 249 grams, so you don't have to register with the FAA or any of that stuff. It's one of the light ones. It records at 4K with EIS, which is image stabilization, so it won't have the jittery, shaky video, so you should be able to get some good video from this. It's got GPS return. So I can hit a button and it's going to return to wherever I take off from. So that's one of the given. A lot of the people that always ask me about drones, they always say, you know, I had a drone, I took it up in the air and it took off and I never saw it again. Well, that's because it didn't have a GPS. So the GPS really does come in handy. It's got intelligent flight mode. So the intelligent flight modes allow you to do different shots. Drone basically has like a brain inside of it. So you don't have to worry about doing a lot of the work with this drone. You can just sit back, relax, and fly it. Take a look at the scenery. Let's say you're doing a party or something like that, you know, the kid's birthday party, and you want to do a little aerial drone at a party or whatever, you can do it with this. You know, you don't have to get a pilot's license and all that other stuff. All right, so let's take a look at the back here. Not too much on the back, just the information. Yep. That's pretty much it on the box. So let's open it up and see what we got inside the box here. Okay. Right out the box, it's got a nice zip bag. And you get the case with it. So there you go. You got a nice case to carry everything. It's got the handle. It's even got side straps here and here. So you got your side straps, top handle. It's not heavy. I like the fact that it's gray, so it doesn't blend into everything. Open it up here. All right. So we got this right here. Here is the drone. That is a nice light drone right there. So we got the drone. It's about the size of a hand. Next up, we got it's the battery right there. There's your USB cord, USB-C. There. This is your controller. I like the controller because it has the joysticks are stored underneath here. So you just take them out and screw them right in. You got your screen, and it looks like, yep, that's where your phone will go. So you use the phone screen so you can see where you're going to the different modes. Battery's at 87%, so it's a nice fit in your hand kind of control. And this top compartment here, just gonna take everything out of the top compartment and then we'll see what it is. Okay. It's everything inside the top compartment. So here's our strap, shoulder strap for the case. So I can tell what's inside this. This is, are your spare propellers. So you get two spare propellers to replace in case anything happens to those. And a screwdriver. I can feel that in the case, so I'm not gonna take it out because I like to keep those together. So you have some replacement propellers there. And these are the cords that you use to hook into your phone. So you've got pretty much every connection you can need. USB-C, your iPhone, and even the older, I even forget what that one was called, but the older connection. But these are all USB-C. So basically what you do, you'll hook this in underneath here, depending on what kind of phone you have or tablet, because you can even do tablets. You just hook that in, and then this hooks into your phone or whatever you're using right there, and you have the screen and you download the software. So, all right, and back. And here we have, oh, this is kind of cool. This is a charging tray. I like this. This is your charging tray right here. So you don't have to charge the whole drone. You can leave this like on your desk or whatever and come back from flying. Just pop that right in there and start charging it. And it's got a little light on the front and it takes the USB-C. So let's see. I'm gonna put that over to the side. And we got some documentation. Got our quick start guide. And this is the HS360E. Download the HS Fly app. So this is going to get you up and running. Safety guidelines. Definitely familiarize yourself. You don't want to get in trouble flying these drones. This is cautions about the battery. Always got to be careful of the lithium batteries. And your user manual. And this will provide you with all the information you need. So that's everything that's inside the box. You got a nice case, handle, good zippers, shoulder strap. Everything goes in there. You got your controller with the joysticks that unscrew, and you can store them underneath here. So that makes it great for storing. You got your drone itself, the battery, and this battery charger right here. So that is really cool. And that's what you get in there. So all of this fits in the case. So next up, I'm going to go through the manual, quick start guide and everything, set it up, and then give you my setup and my review after I test it out. All right, so here's my review and setup of the drone. I really like the case. Case is nice, it fits in there. Everything fits in there nice, so it makes it easy to travel. These joysticks, they come off, makes it even easier, but you don't have to take them off in order to store it in the case. Everything you need is in the case. The drone does take a micro SD card right there. So there's your micro SD card. I had a 32 in there. In order to charge the battery, you do need that little hub piece in order to charge the battery. And that does store in this top zipper part along with extra propellers and anything else you might need, different hookups for different phones if you're using a phone. Flight time, depending on how you fly, how much wind you get about 20 minutes or so. It does work well with the controller. I should mention it. Okay, so as far as the drone itself, it does work, it does have video. The pictures I wasn't 100% on. This is not for a photographer, this is not a I would say this is like in the realm of a starter drone. You know, you want to take it outside, you want to fly, you've never flown a drone before, and it's something to get started. You don't have to worry about it too much because everything's included. The case, you can just leave it in your car or whatever. It's got the handle. So yeah, it's a starter, it's a beginner one. You do need to use the app on your phone. Using the controller, you have to hold the controller in your hand. There's no place to anchor it so you can have it hooked. It does use the USB-C. You have the dedicated buttons on it for your home point, your speed. You got three different modes, taking a picture, taking a video. You can instantly hit that. It's your power button, take off, land. So all the buttons are nice and laid out. The angle for the camera, the zoom, I wasn't too happy with the zoom. I probably would not use the zoom, but then it, you know, the zoom is there. I wouldn't use it. This drone comes in at, as of right now, on Amazon, $299. And that's everything that you see here, the case, the battery, the drone. It doesn't come with the memory card. So everything's in a case. It is rated for ages 14 and up. I'll see if I can get a discount code. I'll put it in the description if I can find a discount code for this. So if you have any questions about drones or anything, hit me up. I have maybe about 4 or 5 different drones, and I do a lot of photography with them. This is more of a fun drone to fly. It does do video, does do photography. Is it the best? No. It does what it says it's going to do. It's okay. Till next video, remember, take care of each other. Peace out, and I will see you all soon.